YouTube. Here is my Jutsu wig. I will be washing it for the first time. Hold up, should I shut this door behind me? And I am joined by my parakeet, Bethany.
She likes the mirror a lot. See, as you can tell, she only lets me hold her on my finger in the bathroom for some reason. Say hi to the camera.
There you go.
So yeah,
we're gonna be washing this rat's mess. So yeah, see you guys in a few minutes. Well, how I figure out to turn on this shower here, cause I haven't used it in a long time. So yeah, see you guys in a little bit. I am back to figure out how to turn on the shower, and my bird wants to say hi to you guys. Come here.
Say hi to the camera. Bird cam.
I'm gonna put her right here so she can see herself in the mirror. There she goes, all happy bird in the wild. Anyways, we're gonna pull her folders back and step in here for a minute. Don't ask what happened there, it just randomly broke off. Now we see this one here, it's like that can come off. Yeah, that one there. Or we could take this one. I don't think this one comes off. No, it doesn't. Hold up, I'll figure this out. Okay, it figured it out. It is right there. Let me fix this towel real quick. And I'm a little scared to turn it on, actually. I haven't used this in a long time, so let's move these two out of the way. Put them right there for now. And let's get started. Yeah, see you guys in a little bit. So we're gonna grab the wig, turn over here, and hold up, I'm gonna take it off the mannequin head. I will be right back to you. I took it off the mannequin head and I'm gonna take off the clips. It'll be a little tricky with one hand, but there's that in there. So we're gonna wash this with these. So I'm gonna turn this on and I promise I'll be back to you guys. So yeah. I soaked it with water. Now my hands are wet. And we need this shampoo right here. And squirt that all over your wig. I'm not a professional at washing the wig. So this is not a tutorial, so don't take this. This is a tutorial. You might do a tutorial how to wash a wig and style a Junko wig. And oh gosh, not again. And yeah, so let's rub all of this in. Oh, that's gross. What part is this that will be the details? I need this for two hands, so I'm gonna put you guys somewhere. Well, can't you tell by the way I rub my scooter? Why you messing around right now? I need my millions, my zillions. So here's how it's gonna go down. I'll do a wheelie while I burst through the door, and you'll be unable to ignore. But I'm only passing through. What's it to you? What's it to ya? Yeah, I'm only passing through. What's it to you? What's it to ya? I'ma walk right in, because it ain't nobody's penis but mine. I will get the diamond out alive. It'll be the best money making crime of all time. Let me walk right in. What a beauty looking so refined. Really want the diamond to be mine, to be mine. So move aside, move aside. Maybe I'll just sneak and take a peek, cause I probably need to be a bit careful. I've got my anti-gravity cap in the pack, but the risk of using that is too dreadful. I
really don't want to float into space, so I'll teleport to the top of this place. Then I'll roll a penny away, it's just for you. Go ahead and get it. I've never been so quiet in my life, but somehow I did it. I tapped the glass and made it through with class. Yeah, I admit it. Could've pulled in a pick and remove, and chaos would do all that it's gotta do. But I'm only passing through. What's it to you? What's it to you?